Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. Here we'll take a look how to create a list of objects or list of widgets using Flutter. Now we do see over here I have list.generate function which I'm calling. Now actually this list.generate function you can use to create pretty much any kind of object or widgets. Now as you see, hover over on it, you'll see that it says length 2. So now you need to mention how many objects or widgets you want. So in our case, we are creating 20 objects or widgets. Now, of course, currently it is saying that, hey, we are actually generating map or things like that. It is a list of maps, but we'll convert it to list of widgets or objects. Now, the magic happens inside this. So inside this, actually, you can return anything you want. So currently we are returning map, but we don't want to return map. We want to return a list of objects or widgets. So here we do container. Now container is a classic Flutter widget. So inside this, we are going to assign a child, and for child itself here, we do text. And for now, we'll say hi. Now, of course, we do see an error because this is a widget and we should return a widget. Now list.generate expects over here inside that we are returning a widget, but this value or this variable over here, object, is not widget. So it's very easy. Just simply go ahead and change this map to widget object and you are good to go. And to look better, we'll convert it to widget or name it to widget. Now, as you see, it's just gone, the error. Now, of course, the text could be dynamic, anything. So here we'll say my title is index, like that. So it would have unique index. Now with this, we just generated list of widgets using list.generate. Okay, now remember, inside this you can generate any kind of objects or widget. Now let's make a little change. So we're gonna copy this one and put it over here. Of course, we are just returning an object from here, so the title thing definitely is not going to work because we don't have e.title. So here my title. Now inside this, actually we can remove this body section. So let's remove the body section. Now after removing the body section, because we do have a lot of objects or container over here, now as you see, this widget, this variable widget contains a lot of containers, and each of the containers are accessed using this e variable, or which is called element. You can name it anything. So here we'll just put e over here and we should be good to go. Now let's run our app and we'll see something. So here we do see that my title, and if we expand the body, we'll see my title is 0 while my title is 1 and my title is 2. So yeah, that's how actually you generate a list of objects, and then you can loop through them using any kind of other widget like expansion panel list dot radio or list view dot builder or list view. Actually pretty much any kind of widget is fine. Thank you.